All right, guys, we're going to be checking the fish trap. We had a big rain last night, so hopefully that got some of the little fish into the trap. The pond has also came up a lot, and it made the water pretty murky. You can see a lot of little fish moving. Walk out to get the trap. Looks like we got a crawfish. Here's the crawfish. And then we also had a baby bass. Let me try to find him. Here's the baby bass. Like and subscribe for more fishing content.